combine Virtua Fighter 2 with Fighting Vipers, and you get Fighters Mega Mix, an outstanding Sega Saturn game, and in fact, one of the platform's very best games. Now combine Virtua Fighter 2 with Fighting Vipers and a dot matrix screen. You get Fighters Mega Mix for the Gamecom, a slightly less impressive game, and in fact, one of its platform's worst. Funny how that works out, and kind of tragic. You might expect a port of such an excellent game to retain at least some of the characteristics that make the original so good, but as would so quickly become the Gamecom status quo, Fighters Mega Mix defies expectations. Released in 1998 and sent to us by our pal Chip from Alabama, Fighters Mega Mix came to the Gamecom a year after its Sega Saturn debut. Although it wasn't the true Virtua Fighter sequel many were hoping for, the game was praised by critics and fans alike. On the Saturn, that is. That's why a game like this is especially disappointing. I mean, it may say Lucky Charms, but it's actually the generic stuff they sell in bags. So what makes the Gamecom version so bad? Well, as with many games on this system, the primary culprit is the screen. Now, to be fair, it's not really the game's fault, but nonetheless, I mean, you can't see a damn thing in Fighters Mega Mix. The game's animations are basic as it is, but when they blur together like that, it's impossible to see anything clearly. But fortunately, the blurriness actually camouflages the game's hit detection, which is just a complete disaster. So not only will you not see when you're being kicked in the nose, but even when you can, you'll say, "Ah, sweet, he missed," only he didn't, because apparently the characters have ghost limbs that don't require physical contact. But the game's also disappointing as well. I mean, it only has a fraction of the characters available in the console version, so if the quality discrepancy doesn't dissuade you, perhaps the content discrepancy should. This title is really only a shell of what the Saturn version is, and for that, Fighters Mega Mix, it's more like a mega dud.